Joined now, we give hugs out to Yael Averbuch from Seattle Reign. Thank you so much for being here with us, Yael. We're so excited you're here. You announced a couple picks earlier. Your team doesn't have any picks in this draft, but you see a lot of talent being selected into the league. Who excites you the most as you head into the season?
Oh, wow. Well, I mean, I think we were all, as a league, very excited to see Tierna Davidson included in this draft. Personally, I'm a huge fan of hers. So I think that's going to be really exciting. And, you know, just watching kind of the College Cup tournament, I think there's so much quality and young players coming in who will add a new dimension to the league. So I'm really excited to watch.
And shifting gears a bit, you are the president of the Players Association, helped launch that this offseason. Can you talk a little bit about that and what the importance of that for the players and the league moving forward?
Yeah, so, you know, as non-national team players, it's really important that we have our own voice. Just to kind of break it down really simply, the United States Women's National Team allocated players are actually employed by U.S. Soccer, and the rest of us sign standard player agreements with NWSL. So for us, we have our own representation now as NWSL employees, and really our main goal and our mission, and we stated it over and over again, is to work collaboratively with the league. We all agree that this league, while it's doing wonderfully and we're about to enter the eighth season, it has a long way to go. And I think all the way from the top in the front office to the ownership groups, the staff of the teams, the players, and then the fans and supporters, we are part of that picture. And we think it's important that we, you know, do our fair share to continue the progress of the league and also look out for, you know, our group of players and make sure everyone's having a quality experience.
It's so important to make those strides going forward and to give every player a voice. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you so much, guys.
We've seen 18 new players get selected through